it was out. This is two.
It won't. It has already been confirmed. I can't just reverse it.
I already told you I can't!
You doing?
You said you didn't go to prom last year, and I didn't get it too either, so I thought we could make it up with a dance.
What? I don't know how to dance.
Okay. I can teach you. Okay, ready?
But, okay. All right.
Okay, so you put your one arm
right
there.
Right here.
One hand's right here.
Huh?
And then we go, okay.
Okay, yes.
You go step.
One step.
You come forward.
Oh, I come forward. One
forward.
Step.
You go side.
Two step.
And you go back.
Three step.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's easy. One, two, three.
Four. Good. Okay, now we're gonna add.
Oh gosh, we spin with it.
Yeah.
This is much better than this. I like this much more. And then I can like sit down like this. And then I can roll you right down and dip you. Too soon? Sadie!
Hey, school's dismissed already.
Do I know?
Adam, I have you in seventh period.
Oh, right, you're that guy in the back, right?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, it was really nice to meet you, Adam.
Oh, hey, are you walking home?
Yeah, I was.
I just didn't see another car in the parking lot. I can walk with you if you don't mind, or if you want me to.
Sure.
She left basketball practice.
Oh, you know, canceled. But I think this is yours.
Yes, it is. Didn't she forget something in here again? I'll take that as a yes. I really should stop being so forgetful. We're about to go to college, and I'd be really bad if I started leaving my stuff all over campus.
Do you already have a college in mind?
I do, yeah. I want to go to William Carey. It's about 2.5 hours.
I think I've been talking too much. What about you? You haven't really talked about college before.
I haven't really thought about it.
Well, you're really good at writing. Like, really good. I think I remember you mentioning that you're not really that great in any other subject.
You know, I thought you'd be more upset. You know, that I haven't really decided on what to do after high school, seeing as we're seniors now and all that.
Well, lots of people go into college undecided. And plus, the teachers are already telling you that you need to decide a major. It's not like you need me telling you.
That's right.
Hey, sorry the club meeting went a little longer than usual. I hope you weren't
long. That's okay. I didn't wait long at all. And I got some homework done in the meantime, so...
That's good.
What did you want to give me?
Oh, yeah. Give me your hand.
What?
Your rings. I made them. They're a little hard to make, so I'm sorry if the heart's all a little crooked.
No. What are these?
They're promise rings. Now you really can't leave me. Unless you don't want them to be.
No.
I didn't.
No. Say, it's okay. I like them.
It's been a while since we've started hanging out, so I've had a little time to think about this. I really like you. A lot. You're a really cool guy, and I'm always really happy to hang out with you.
I like you too.
Sorry, were you waiting long?
No, not at all. M'lady.
So, where are we going?
So, you just got into my car without asking where we're going.
I'd like to trust you.
Well, I didn't really have any, like, solid plan. I just figured, you know, ride around for a minute, have some fun.
That's okay. Can we roll the windows down though?
Yeah, sure. You're full of surprises, aren't you?
I'd like to think we just have similar ideas.
Like I said, you're full of surprises. Hate to be lame, but I might love you.
You're always early. Even when I'm on time, it seems like you're an hour ahead of me.
Well, my mom always taught me, on time is late. Early is on time. So, you're late. Let's go.
This concert started at 6:30, but we had to be there at 5 to do a dress rehearsal. But I got there at 5:30 because I had to change dresses because the original dress I bought, it was pretty, but it didn't
hold
fit.
Hold that thought. Just 1 second.
What is it?
Hey, don't be mad at me. I have to go.
That's okay. Yeah, it was fun while lasting.
Have a nice day. You look great. Bye.
Bye. Adam?
Huh?
Were you listening?
been doing this a lot lately when we were together. You haven't been doing it before, but now it just seems like you're walking on eggshells around me. It's really uncomfortable.
It's not that I don't mean for it to feel like that.
Then why can't you tell me what's wrong?
It's my fault, isn't it?
It's not your fault.
It's been like this for a while already. I literally just told you. If it's really not my fault, then just tell me whose it is.
It's my fault.
So what happened? So it is my fault.
No. What sort of logic is that? I just told you that it's not your fault. It's mine.
Then just tell me what's going on.
I can't.
So we did that thing in Spanish. It was weird. I'm not really sure how she did it, but... Okay, what is it?
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. It's not your fault. If only
there's not any if onlys. It's already been decided.
You didn't have a choice in the matter.
It doesn't matter. It's already gone this far. The most I can ask from you is to please start distancing yourself.
No, that's the last thing.
It's for the best. I'm going away, Sadie. I shouldn't have got you involved if I knew it wasn't going to work out.
It will work out. It has to.
It won't. Sadie, I'm sorry. It has already been confirmed. I can't just reverse it. You're just gonna have to start...
I already told you I can't!
What is it? I told you to distance yourself.
Do you really think I'd take that seriously?
I can't see why you'd visit.
All of this! If it weren't for the suspicious amount of stuff outside, I wouldn't have had a clue about what you were doing. No wonder you suddenly stopped letting me in.
It's not like I'm gonna need him.
Adam, you were throwing out everything that I gave you. Are you saying you don't even need them enough to put them in a box?
Listen, I told you to distance yourself, and you won't.
So I'm being punished for caring.
You don't... Listen, this isn't gonna pan out the way you want it to. Alright, so let me make it easier for you and for me. I don't get what part of this you're not getting.
Do you honestly think your nuclear option's gonna pan out? Do you really think I'm so shallow as to forget everything that we've built up until now in the blink of an eye?
It's better than your decision to try to patch things up now. You're so desperate you'd rather stay in a one-sided relationship than take no for an answer. I'm so sorry. Sadie, wait.
Hey. Look, I'm really sorry about yesterday. There was just a lot going on.
I didn't expect you to answer. Well, of course I'd call you. You've been avoiding me and giving me mixed signals. Will you stop? I already told you I'm not leaving. Breaking up won't make me forget our whole relationship. I'm not the stubborn one you are. I don't care what happens. I'm going to stay whether you like it or not. Hey, Brooke. Yeah, it's Adam again. He hasn't been listening to me at all for the past week. I can't just do that. It's what he wants, sure, but it's not going to work out like that. It's only going to cause more issues. You know that's not what I want to hear. First Charlotte, then Paige, now you? None of you are helping!
Seventh time you've done this. Spend time on the line. Check if Adam's texting you. It's so obvious. I just haven't seen him for 2 weeks. He might be sick. 2 weeks. The point is that you're self-sacrificing to the point where it's unhealthy. I know you're worried about him. Been dating since high school, but he's been ghosting you. I know you guys have been fighting the past longer than 2 weeks. Sure, yeah, we've been fighting. So what? We're trying to work through it. If you're not working through it, girl, I'm going to. I sorry to hear this, but. See, I need to check. I need you. It's the right way to do it. And his girls are listening. Just. It's who's supposed to do it. Right? I want to. It's not you.
I noticed you haven't been at school for a couple weeks.
Yeah. Why are you here?
Like I said, I haven't seen you for 2 weeks, so I wanted to come check in on you.
Okay. There's not really a point in going. Don't really have the motivation to go anymore.
There's nothing I can do,
is there? No. There isn't. I just... What?
Can I, push the back of the bag? Right there. Adam? What are you doing up here?
What are you doing?
A dance. I thought you liked these.
Why are you acting like this now?
Well, I mean, it's gone this far. I just figured you might appreciate this.
After weeks of going on and off with me, you think we can just go back to this?
Sadie. Come here. I'm sorry for the way I treated you.
I still love you. I just thought you should.
It was just two lovers sitting in the car, listening to Blonde, falling for each other. Pink and orange skies, feeling super childish. No Donald Glover. This call from my mother. Like, where you at tonight? Got no alibi. I was all alone with the love of my life. She's got glitter for skin, my radiant beam in the night. I don't need no light to see you shine. It's your golden hour. Oh, you so downtown in your golden hour. We wanted all the memories that haunted.
Where to?
We were always meant to
anywhere.
Say goodbye. Even with our fists held high.
Hey,
it never
we wrote on the windows.
Outright. We were never meant
to
do or die. I didn't want us to burn out. I didn't come here to hurt you. Now I can't stop. I want you to know that it doesn't matter where we take this road, but someone's gotta go. And I want you to know you couldn't have loved me better, but I want you to move on. So I'm already gone. Looking at you makes it harder, but I know that you'll find another. It doesn't always make you want to cry.
My girlfriend used to love riding around with the windows down.
We could feel the poison setting.
It's been a while since we drove around together.
You know that I love you.
I tried to get her to hate me, just to let her know that she could be with someone. Time I'd tell her to distance herself, she'd be so persistent in staying. But someone's gotta go, and I want you to know you couldn't have loved me better. I want you to move on, so I'm already gone. But I want you to move on. So I'm already gone. Looking at you makes me cry. But I know that you're fine. It doesn't always make you cry. I'm too much of a coward to really admit that
we can feel it poison and perfect couldn't keep this love alive.
Anytime I tried to tell her that, she just... I've got a brain tumor. I can't remove it, and it's already too late to try chemo.
Remember all the things we wanted. All the memories.
It would have been so easy if she would have just let me go in isolation.
All the memories that haunted.
Oh my God!
We were always meant to say goodbye.
Thank you.